today was an epic fail. I checked Vivian out of school early to get her driver's license, and she tends to think that I'm the only one that's supposed to be responsible for knowing everything on the face of the planet. So we get to the driver's license place, right? And it's closed. And she's like, "Mom, why don't you ever do anything?" I'm like, first of all, I came all the way, like, okay, you mind you, this is 40 miles away from the house. I came all the way downtown Atlanta to get her driver's license, and she blamed me and said I don't do enough. What do you have to say for yourself, Vivian?
It wasn't my fault. That's about it.
Okay, how many of y'all out there that's in the 12th grade y'all expect, okay, well, even in high school, but y'all expect y'all parents to have all the answers when it's convenient for you, but otherwise, parents don't know nothing. Like, I don't know anything any other day of the week until it's convenient for her for me to know something. You feel me? Like, is that crazy? Am I crazy? What do you have to say for yourself?
Bumper to bumper.